Hey there, people, this is Kun Hareson, Kun Hareson channel. Playing more MaGMML 3. I mean, I don't mind a mayonnaise sandwich. It's just, you know, like, I want a bit more, you know? But I guess, like, I mean, it's okay. Devil Factory by Cheese. One token. That's interesting. Okay, they become hostile to you once, like, they become their, Very interesting. Of course, it's made so that you're misaligned, so you can't hit anything. Thank you. Oh, magnet beam disabled. I wonder why. That was deep. Timing that is. I see. I see what's being put out here. That's an interesting interaction, actually. I see, you gave them more health, that's why they can just burst out like that. Right? Is that what you did? Right. I don't like these enemies here, though, by the way. Not fun. They're tiny and really hard to hit. And especially the fact that, that's a decent enough thing. But I don't know how to time that properly. What? Oh boy, how far is it from the checkpoint? Not too far, it's just that we have to deal with the hyper fast. I don't know how to find that, man. Thank you. This is neat, by the way. Oh yes, Megaman's fat hitbox. I have no idea how to properly dodge that, by the way. Ah! I have to slide under some of these. That was cool. That was cool. That was a cool boss. Yeah, there's no place to use magnet beam properly, at least. Like, I don't know why it's locked. Yeah, that was decent. Rockbound facility. Jimmy Turner. 3 coins, tokens. Music very quiet. Next room over. I see. Thank you. So hard to hit, like, precisely at the ice. Okay, I could just jump it, I guess. It has these small rooms like in the Game Boy games. Across. The spikes blended in, I didn't see them, it was too late. Easy it is to respawn these guys. This brick does giving me Super Mario 2 vibes. So okay, every coin room, every token room so far has been like some sort of mini challenge, like that represents the current challenge. So that's interesting. They come in so fast at times, just... I like these token rooms actually. They're pretty neat. Yeah. Can I press jump? Okay. That was it was a bit easier than a lot of the challenges thus far. the long trek to the mini boss though is a thing. Not even standing on the rock gives you the perfect height. It's very precise. So it's a straight shot to the boss from here. So this is all where all the gimmicks combine, I guess. Yeah. The very final stretch. Not gonna lie. Yeah, that happened. That's an insta-kill. Yes! I got a UU Kofumo! Wow! Tar. Okay. Yeah, these levels happen.